Rose Abraham, a widow, was in church last Sunday, like every other member, to worship God at the OPM headquarters in Port Harcourt. But little did she know that there was more to her usual Sunday service worship, as she got what she never bargained for. To her surprise, the widow took delivery of the latest model QX56 Infinity Jeep, presented to her by the General Overseer of OPM, Apostle Chibuto Chinyere, who announced the donation in the middle of last Sunday's church service. The widow, according to Apostle Chinyere, was considered for the donation in view of her selfless service in the vineyard of God.
She's always cleaning this altar. She's a widow. I think she was frying akara in Rope Walk or so. I think the daughter said she should not be frying akara again. She's
walking and believing God for all the members. But God has no members. Is it that?
The beneficiary, who practically broke down in tears, was full of gratitude to God for using his servants to impact positively on her life.
I'm happy. God will bless him and his family. God will lift him up. Oh, holy God, I will reward him.
Apostle Chinyere has, in the last 1 year, donated over 60 cars to dedicated members of his ministry.
In my family,
go ahead.
Nobody gets motor.
Amen.
In my life, I never count 100,000. In my life, say it's my.
In her life, she never count 100,000 together. You know what I mean? She never pack money at a sitting, and it's up to 100,000. Go ahead.